यू विल बी गिवन 1 मिनट फॉर इंडिविजुअल नरेशन वेयर यू हैव टू इंक्लूड नंबर ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स यू हैव ऑब्जर्व, एज, मूड ऑफ सेंट्रल कैरेक्टर, फॉलोड बाई एक्शन ऑफ द स्टोरी एंड देन सब्सिक्वेंटली यू हैव टू कवर योर स्टोरी. टाइमिंग इज स्ट्रिक्टली 1 मिनट. वंस यू कंप्लीट योर नरेशन ऑटोमेटिकली नेक्स्ट चेस्ट नंबर विल स्टार्ट एंड यू हैव टू एड्रेस टू योर ग्रुप मेम्बर्स. यू विल नॉट एड्रेस टू assessors nor you will look towards us. You have to talk among your group members only. Is it clear to you all?
Yes, sir.
Okay, once last candidate completes his narration, you have to wait for further continuation of group discussion. We will give you further instructions. You may start.
I have perceived one character in the story and his name is Abhay. He is in positive mood and his age is 20 years. So theme of my story is increasing cleanliness in locality. So while coming back from his college, Abhay noticed that in his area the garbage is thrown here and there. So he went to the municipal office and informed them about the issue and also advised them to apply different type of wastage cans there. Including non-biodegradable and degradable dustbins, then he went to his home and have his lunch peacefully.
Friends, I have perceived one character, age 21, and he is in a positive mood. The action of my story is experiencing the agriculture farm. My story goes: Rahul, 18, studied BTEC in BVD Lucknow, and as it was winter vacation, he has gone to his village where he is going to meet to his grandfather in the field where the crops are grown. He has saw the winter crop that is rabi crop. He comes to know about the rabi crop and the fresh vegetables in the village as he with his grandfather acquired some knowledge of agriculture and returned to his home.
Friends, I have perceived 3 members in my story. 2 are male and 1 is female. The main character of my story is Shobhit. Action of my story is...
Stop. You are exempted to put your mask to little lower if you want.
No sense.
If you want, you can do so. Start.
Action of my story is giving lunch...
Start
of-
once again.
Friends, I have perceived 4 members in my... 3 members in my story. One is female and 2 are male. The main character of my story is Shobhit. The action of my story is giving lunchbox to father. And my story goes like this. Shobhit, who is studying in SKVM Inter College at 9th standard, who is the son of a farmer, he come from his school at 2 o'clock, and his mother asked him to give the lunch box to his father on who is working on the field. After that, he go to his room and he put his bag down. And after getting fresh, he eat lunch and he took the lunch box and go to the field. And he saw that his father is working in the field. He put the lunch box at one corner of the field and he helped his father, and after that he gave water to his father to wash his hand, and after that
next
his father took lunch.
Friends, I have perceived one female character in story. She is 30-year-old woman in of positive mood. My central character of the story is named Rishabh, who is 21-year-old BTEC student, currently studying in PSIT Kanpur. He decided to join an NGO for his summer vacations. The name of the NGO was Robin Hood Army. The first task he was assigned was to go to a nearby village and help the poor. So he decided to pack lunch for himself and the snacks for the village people. When he reached a village on the next day, he saw an old lady carrying a couple of bricks on her head. He decided to help her and after helping her, he gave refreshments to him, to her. After helping her and doing this, she thanked him. She thanked him on getting thanked by her. He decided to join NGO permanently and doing social work every weekend. Thank you.
From the picture shown to us, what I perceive is that there are two characters. Both are males, and both are in positive moods. One is of age around 18 years, and other is of age around 48 years. And my main character is Virat. He is a BSc student of agriculture honors degree. And in his semester holidays, he went to his hometown where he daily went with his father to the fields. He one day noticed that while watering the plants, he noticed that there is a lot of waste of water. So he explained his father about the drip irrigation system, which they can establish by using the waste pipes which are not in work. So with his friend, he used the pipes and established the drip irrigation in his farm field. This was he also worked with his friend in his in their field also, and this was his work was appreciated by their family members as well as the hometown villagers of the town, that how much he contributed towards the farming field. Thank you.
Friends, I perceive three characters from the pictures shown to us. My central character name is Arnav. He is 25 years old. He is graduate from the BTech. He lives in Lucknow. One day, his family members asked him to organize the party for his younger brother's birthday. He called his friend to the spot where he daily meets them. And at that day, he told his friends that tonight my younger brother's birthday is there, so we have to organize a party. He distributed the tasks among themselves. One will be getting the decoration done and the venue done. Another will be arranging the caterers, and one will be arranging the guest list. And the same night, they went to organize the party to the venue. And after that, the party was organized successfully. And after the party got ended, his parents appreciated him and his friend for the work that they have done for the party. Thank you.
Friends, from the picture, I have perceived two characters. Both are male and their age group is approximately 18 and 40. Both are in a positive mood, and action of my story is helping father in agriculture work. Akshay was a student of BSc first year in Delhi University. It was a day of Sunday. He decided to help his father. He accompanied his father towards the field, helped the father in spreading the fertilizers in the complete field. After that, he helped father in changing the sprinkler system from one part of field to another part. After that, he also helped his father in picking out weeds from the field. And after that, at evening time, he picked out some vegetables from the field and returned home with his father and enjoyed meal prepared by the mother. And in night time, he studied for 2 hours and prepared his school dress for the next day. Thank you.
So, according to my perception, there were two characters in the story, and they all are males, having an age 28 to 35 years, and they all are in a positive mood. Action of my story is construction of the road. Vikram is the main character of my story. Vikram is the pradhan of his village. Once he found that the condition of the road of his village is not quite well, because of which the people who are using that road are facing a lot of problems. So, he discussed this with the villagers and gave them opportunity of the employment under the Manrega Act. And then he arranged all the necessary items like bricks, interlocking bricks, cement and other necessary items. And every day in the morning, he take the attendance of the villagers who are doing the work, and also assure the quality of the work also. After when the work has completed, then he pay the villagers for their work and thank them, and he was very satisfied about his work. Thank you.
Friends, from the picture shown to us, I perceive there were three characters. Two are male and one is female, age ranging between 20 to 30. All are in optimistic mood. The central character is of 21 years age. So the action of my story further discussion for the development of the village. My story goes like this. Ajit, 21, was a boy, lived in the Pahuti village, Sultanpur, was a head consultant of the Sarpanch. So, first of all, he talked about the development and illiteracy in the village. So first of all, he talked to Sarpanch and have a healthy discussion with the other members, and then talk about the safeguard and giving the protection to the women and for the participation of the women. Then
He told about the further government schemes to use by like Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana and the women empowerment for the accomplishing the mission. So first, he guided the parents and teachers for the further development and also making the parents aware about the further development work, and they should also attend the classes for the as many students didn't taking the class, and that's why the school or the literacy was less. So first of all, he awared the people and then thanked them for their active participation. The efforts made by them got success as the development of the village was got success. Thank you.
Friends, what can I perceive? There are two male character of my story. There are two character of my story. One is male and second is female. The central character of my story is Ram, who is 18 years old and he is studying in APS public school. When he coming from the school, he saw that a woman is laying and he suffered from fever. And he took, first of all, he gave some and go to the medical and take some tablet and also call to the doctor to and then he goes to school, go to the home and take some light food like dalia and some and serve him and also take to her home and then he carry him to the orphan and that's my thank you.
So hello friends, the picture that was shown to us, I have perceived one male character of age around 37 and in positive mood. The action of my story is that helping a beggar person from a nearby slum. So the central character is Krishna, who was living in Ambika Colony in Ranchi. As he was working in the office, he was leaving for the office in the morning. As it was a winter season, so he found that a beggar was shivering out of cold and there were many holes in the blankets that he was using and there was no shelter. So after returning from the office, he talked to that person and found that he had no shelter, and he went to the nearby junk market and got some tin shed at a very low cost, and also talked to his neighbors, collected some old blankets from their houses and clothes and given to that beggar, and some other beggars were also there. So he helped them. He also went to the NGO of his city and told them that there is a beggar to whom the food is needed, meals are needed. So he made the meals, distributed to that beggar, and after that the beggar thanked him for his kind gesture and he was also satisfied to help someone. Thank you.
आप भी बन सकते हैं हिस्सा भारत के रक्षा क्षेत्र में हमारी ऐतिहासिक कामयाबी की दास्तां का। क्या आप भी बनना चाहते हैं अधिकारी भारतीय सेना में? अगर हाँ, आज ही ज्वाइन करें सेंचुरियन डिफेंस एकेडमी और ले इंडिविजुअल एंड पर्सनलाइज्ड गाइडेंस इंडिया के इलाइट एसएसबी पैनल से।
So friends, so we have seen the two characters in the story, and they all are the male. We all have seen that both those persons are having an age of 28 and 35.
Gentlemen, majority of the persons has made the theme on the agriculture sector. So shall we go ahead?
Yes.
Majority of
children,
there are two characters.
Majority of
person
is helping. Helping
the team is helping to others.
And we have so most of have decided that there are two characters in the picture that has been shown.
Gentlemen, so let's get into the two characters. How he helps the farmers about the further production of the village.
That there was a pakdandi or kind of a road that was there because of which it was not well constructed. So we should proceed. Can we proceed this that an NGO worker are going to the villages?
Friends, in my opinion, we can take the introduction of new technologies in the agriculture as the central theme of story, as it can not only reduce the struggle of farmer but also give him a good produce also.
But most of our
characters
decided that there are two characters and mostly are deciding that it is the agriculture.
I just want to add one point.
Use the water in the agriculture field. Without using the pesticides and manure, he used the manure.
And
we can add that NGO workers are also aware of them.
So I agree with the gentleman.
Okay, stop. Okay, now even chest numbers will have discussion for next 1 minute, and once even chest numbers stop, automatically odd chest numbers will have discussion for another 1 minute. Start.
Like there are two people and they are working from an NGO and they went to the village for
Next.
Friends, as we think, we can take the introduction of new modern techniques in agriculture as the central theme of our story. It could provide a good source of income to the farmer and also reduce the pressure
yes,
on our
and for further increase enhancement of the crop production, we may use the manure and also the other pesticides for the further increasement and also told them about using of water in less amount to enhance the production of the
friends,
crops.
We can also designate our central character as an agriculture student because he must be knowing better regarding the practical aspects of new technologies.
We can guess his name is Shobhit and who is going to his village and he is working in an NGO and he is teaching his areas farmers that about the technologies
we can say yes, that we have
organic manure
we
will
be providing to them
that will be
if we have organic manure we will be able to get vegetables or other crops without toxins that would be beneficial for our health also.
And he also further guided the farmers that we should use less water and use rainwater harvesting system to irrigate the land and use further plowing in the further plowing process.
Okay, now till now you all have not arrived to the common group story. Again, last 30 seconds I'm giving you all together, you can come up with the common group story. Start.
So we have all included that is an NGO who is working for the farmer and they are helping the farmer about the organic.
And one candidate has given the means opportunity to go in the village. And
coordinate with
everything.
So we can make it like that NGO people are there and they went from the village so that
it will help.
They can make aware.
Also we can add that villages
so we can add that NGO and
now we are questioning how to end this like we also made a team to teach about the manure making and one team for the how to aware people about the subsidies and different team for the how to means use the drip
can
also
we can
add on the last
no, so we can make
okay, stop.
And you people have been
any one of you on the behalf of group members can come up and give common group story
yes if you all are around may I
yes sir. Yes, sir. So yes, sir.
As most
okay just number
okay just number
80 yes, thank you friends for giving me the opportunity. So sir, the common story we have came together is like that. There are two people and they are from the NGO. They have went to the village to make the awareness of the organic farming and making the fertilizers in their home so that it's safely and people will learn about that. And another for the subsidies that the government has been giving to the people of the villages.
Okay.
Thanks.
Of the complete group, performance is a shade better. As far as the confidence level is concerned, it is good, but definitely there is a room for improvement. As far as the body posture is concerned, barring one or two, you have maintained it well. As far as your fluency is concerned, there is some improvement required with chest number 77. You were faltering in between. As he stands with me, 80, 86 and 98. In 81 and 93, borderliner but plus side. With slight effort you could come in, rest all out. Now for you.
About SSB. Now starting from chest number 72, 60 to 70 words ki story hai, story ka लेट टू द सिचुएशन आप बढ़ा सकते हैं, कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल जनरेट कर सकते हैं और आ सकता है. थीम ठीक थी एंड स्पार्क लग गया है मुझे दैट यू हैव स्पार्क, श्योरली यू कैन इम्प्रूव. सो यू आर बॉर्डरलाइन केस. लेट टू द सिचुएशन पे थोड़ा सा और वर्क करके जल्दी से व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन पे और आपको एक्सेल करना है और आइडियाज ऐड करने हैं, ठीक है. एंड यस, इन ग्रुप डिस्कशन योर परफॉर्मेंस कैन बी अपग्रेडेड. ओके, and group discussion mein your involvement was very low. So hence I have marked you as borderline case. Test number 76. स्टोरी में पहली बात तो एक्शन आपने लिखा नहीं, देन स्टोरी की थीम और बेटर हो सकती थी एंड कॉन्टिन्यूसली नहीं बोलना है, रिलेवेंट रहना है, टू द पॉइंट बोलना है एंड आपने काफ़ी चीज़ें इम्बाइब करने की कोशिश करी है, बट प्रॉब्लम क्या हुई है, जब आपने लेट टू द सिचुएशन से व्हाट इज़ गोइंग ऑन पे स्विच कराया है वहाँ पे गलती करी है, वहाँ पे आपने ज़्यादा टाइम ले लिया, इसकी वजह से स्टोरी कैची नहीं है एंड टेस्ट नंबर 77, पावर ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन वॉज नॉट अप टू द स्टैंडर्ड, देन स्टोरी का प्लॉट ठीक था बट ओवरऑल काफ़ी गलतियां हैं, ठीक है, जब मैं डोजर करूंगा देन आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू, एंड हेल्पिंग फादर आपने एक्शन लिखा है, इट इज़ नॉट यू नो स्पेसिफिक, क्लियर नहीं है, समझ में नहीं आ रहा हेल्पिंग फादर इन व्हाट मैनर, so participation in GD can be more better and you are also borderline. Test number 78 की स्टोरी बहुत अच्छी थी, test number 78 की स्टोरी अच्छी थी, थोड़ी सी टेक्निकल मिस्टेक थी, बीटेक सेकेंड ईयर स्टूडेंट था, आपने एनजीओ का तो काम करवा दिया, फिर बीटेक की पढ़ाई कहाँ चली गई, दिस वॉज अ टेक्निकल एरर इन योर स्टोरी. Test number 80 को एवरीथिंग वॉज गुड बट वन एस्पेक्ट कैन मेक यू स्किंड आउट, यू नो वॉट, योर स्टोरी वॉज नॉट रेलिवेंट, थीम वॉज नॉट रेलिवेंट, तो बाई दिस वे योर स्टोरी इज इरेलीवेंट और साइकोलॉजिस्ट इसमें आपको स्किंड आउट कर सकता है एंड ही विल इंडोर्स रिमार्क दैट योर आइडिया इज बुकिश और प्री कंसीव्ड. Now test number 81, as expected your performance is very very good and test number 81 meri taraf se he is sure shot screen in case koi nahi rok payega, theek hai, chahe aap narration ki baat kare, power of expression ki baat kare ya story ki baat kare, theek hai, once again repeat your story, fir se narration aap boliye, suniye.
Friends, from the picture, I have perceived two characters. Both are males. Their age group is approximately 18 and 40 and both are in a positive mood. Action of my story is helping father in agriculture work. And my story goes like this. Akshay was a student of BSc first year in Delhi University. It was a day of Sunday. He decided to help his father. He accompanied his father towards field. He helped his father in spreading the fertilizer in the whole field. After that, he helped father in changing the sprinkler system from one part to another part. After that, he helped the father in picking out weeds from the crops and at evening he picked out some vegetables from the field and returned to his home, enjoyed the meal prepared by his mother, and in night time he studied for 2 hours and prepared his dress for next day. Thank you.
Short term story thi, kahin bhi sequence gadbad nahi hua, what is going on pe usne properly bola, power of expression was good, facial index was good, modulation was up to the mark. Performance in GD was regular and it was apt and hence his sure shot screen in case. Test number 86. Yes. He is screened in from both
the
tests. Test number 93. No negative remark for you and you are clear screen in case. Test number 81, test number 86, test number 93. They are clear. Clear cut. Isme koi screened out koi nahi kar sakta hai aise cases mein.
आप भी बन सकते हैं हिस्सा भारत के रक्षा क्षेत्र में हमारी ऐतिहासिक कामयाबी की दास्तां का. क्या आप भी बनना चाहते हैं अधिकारी भारतीय सेना में? अगर हाँ, आज ही ज्वाइन करें सेंचुरियन डिफेंस एकेडमी और ले इंडिविजुअल एंड पर्सनलाइज्ड गाइडेंस इंडिया के इलाइट एसएसबी पैनल से. अगर आपने सेंचुरियन डिफेंस एकेडमी के यूट्यूब चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो अभी सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन दबाएं ताकि लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशंस आपके पास में सबसे पहले पहुंचे.